Hi everyone, this is Alan here again with youtube.com/speedracer1976. Welcome back. It is Sunday, February 2nd. I'm broadcasting today from Orlando International Airport. So you may see people walking behind me, and you may hear a PA recording. The PAs here are very, very loud, and they've been very active this morning. I'm going to try and work through it, so bear with me if you hear anything in the background. I mentioned today is Sunday, February 2nd. That is Groundhog Day. Apparently, Pucks Tony Phil saw a shadow, 6 more weeks of winter, blah, blah, blah. You know, we're used to the cold at this point. I just hope it's not as bitterly cold up north as it has been. It's been actually really cold here in Orlando this week. I've been down here on business. Fortunately, during the week, it's been cold. During the weekend, it's been nice. Speaking of that, so during the week, what have I been doing? I've been sitting, and there's a PA system there. I'm going to try and work through it, so please bear with me. This is like my 10th time trying to record over these PA announcements here. So, I spent the majority of my week actually sitting in a conference room in the basement of a hotel with one of my teammates, and we would be there helping people whenever they would have issues. Very, very boring stuff during the daytime. During the nighttime, however, I got to go out and kind of do whatever I wanted to do. And I like to go out and check out, you know, different restaurants around the area. Had a local one, actually, Bubbaloo's Bodacious Barbecue, I think. Oh, it's very, very good barbecue. And then, actually, there was one night I went to go to Steak and Shake. We don't have any Steak and Shakes near Omaha. There was one here. I looked up and found where the nearest one was, drove over to it. It was closed for remodeling. I'm like, really? I was really kind of upset about that. But then I looked 2 doors down, and there's this restaurant called Giordano's. For those who don't know, Giordano's is a famous pizzeria joint in Chicago. I love it. I associate Giordano's with Chicago. Every time I go to Chicago, I have to have Giordano's pizza. And I even have friends that ask me to bring Giordano's pizza back to Omaha. So when I saw it, I'm like, going, Giordano's in Orlando? What the heck? Did some research, come to find out apparently there's a family that owns it, and one of the family members moved down here to Orlando and started their own chain. Had to have it. Had to. And then one night I went up to the Hard Rock Cafe to get a shot glass. While I went up there, the Hard Rock Cafe is actually in the Universal Studios area. I go up there, and there's a bubblegum shrimp company. I love me some bubblegum shrimp company. We don't have any near Omaha. The nearest one's in Chicago, I think. Had to have that. So a couple of very fortunate finds. I was very happy to see them and just had to do it. So it was a great time. And other than that, worked all day, went out to the hot tub at night. Oh man, it was great. They have outdoor hot tubs. They have an outdoor pool and hot tub here that were heated. It was very, very nice. It was a lot of fun. And there's a PA speaker that I told you about. This is actually a quiet one, so I'm gonna try and work through it. Yesterday, I went to Walt Disney World. Cross that off my bucket list. I've always wanted to go. Now I can say I've gone. You know, everybody was like, when you go, you have to go to Space Mountain. It's the greatest thing in the world. You have to go to Space Mountain. I wasn't that impressed. I mean, it was great. It was indoors. It was dark. They did a great job with the lighting that you would, you know, if you try and looked ahead to see what the lighting was, to try and see where you may be going, and it would kind of fool you. But it was really kind of slow and just didn't really do a, you know, after going to SeaWorld last week and doing the Manta roller coaster and then maybe the Kraken roller coaster, you know, Space Mountain just really didn't do it for me. I did go over and do the Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. That one I actually liked better than Space Mountain. Well, that is what it is. I also spent about half an hour, and that is a loud PA speaker announcement, so I'm going to try and bear through it. I ask for your forgiveness. This is my 10th time trying to record through these things, so I'm going to try and do what I can. I spent about half an hour, 40 minutes waiting in line to get a photo with Pluto. For those that don't know, it's a long story. Feel free to send me an IM or put something in the comments, and I'll explain the background on that. And then I spent about an hour waiting in line to get a photo with Mickey. You know, I kind of wanted the photo with Mickey, but I'm not sure I would have waited an hour for it. But we also have some of my friends back in Omaha, part of the Icon, were having a show Saturday night that was a Disney-themed show. So I really just wanted to get a photo with Mickey to help show some support and loyalty to my family back in Omaha. By the way, I heard they had a great show. They had a great turnout. They raised over $800 for one of the local charities. Excellent. Good job, guys. I'm very proud of you. So I've been here, and I just said, this is the things I'm trying to correct here. I've been here for 9 days. I'm ready to go back home. I really am. I'm ready for my bed again. But while I've been down here, I've been driving a Challenger, a Dodge Challenger. You know, I think my next car could be a Challenger. I'm not a car guy. I like trucks. I like SUVs. But after driving the Challenger, I'm pretty happy with it. All right. This upcoming week, I've got school. I got a test tomorrow in psychology. I've got a full week of work. I've got to gear up for next week. We've got a big meeting going on in Omaha that I'm going to be responsible for supporting. So it's going to be a busy week. But back at the regular grind. I'm going to try and start getting back to the gym again, working out again. And that's all I've got for today, folks. Remember, if you like what you see, if you like what you hear, subscribe, like, send me comments. Send me comments here. Send me comments on my Facebook page. Let me know what you guys want to hear. If you see that I'm doing a lot of or so, point it out. Please, let me know. I'm trying to correct those things. All right, that's all I've got for here from our sunny Orlando. Next time I'll be back in Omaha. Guys, take it easy and have a great day. Bye.